This is how the valances in our fifth wheel look right now. After removal, this is how they look while we're in the process of rehanging the shades. And this is how they will look once we get the shades back up and add some curtains.